one month ago today. I was happy as a lark, but now I go for walks to the movies, maybe to the park. Have a seat on the same old beach to watch the children play here. You know, tomorrow's their future. For me, just another day. They all got around me. They seem to know my name. We laugh, got a few jokes, but it still doesn't ease my pain. I know I can't hide from my memory, but day after day I try. I keep saying she'll be back, but today again I lie. See her face everywhere I go, on the street and even at the picture show. I gotta see her. Tell me how you see her. Oh, I hear her voice as the coins blow in the sweet music on the radio. Have you seen her? Tell me how you see her. Come on, y'all. Everybody sing.
Yeah. It's our pleasure. I think they're going to bring his award right out to him. I believe that the beautiful lady is going to go that way.
There she is.
World award.
Congrats.
I'd like to say this to you. It's been a blessing. When I first started out of high school with the Shine Lights on 47th and St. Lawrence, I had a dream. My dad was playing with Louis Armstrong in his band. So I was coming out of high school with my group, we were the Highlights then, we changed it to the Shine Lights. And I had a dream. Bubbles, Gladys Knight and the Pips, was coming to the Wiggle Theater. And I was studying drums at home on 47. So what I did, I used to sneak in the Wiggle Theater and threw me out in the snow. So Smokey Robinson said, "Hey Marshall, get back to one of those ties, the cross ties, patent leather shoes, and everything, and go in on lunchtime." So I went up there at lunch and snuck in the Wiggle Theater. Sit in the audience. And I said, "What's going on here?" The first time I ever been in the Wiggle Theater, looking up on the stage, and didn't know I was going to have a dream to be on the stage. But Gladys Knight and the Pips, Brother Bubbles, he said, "We ain't got no drummer." I said, "Yes, you do." "I've been practicing y'all song for a whole 2 weeks, waiting for y'all to get here." So Bubbles say, "Marshall, that's you? They said you was in the audience. Come on up here, let me see what you can do on them drums." So I went on up there, got on the drum. Well, Gladys Knight say, "Boy, we gonna use him tonight." I'm playing. So Bubbles say, "Come on up here. Yeah, see what you can do, man." And I went up there. The curtains opened up in the evening. I couldn't move my foot. I couldn't move my hand. And Bubbles say, "Play them drums, Marshall." Bubbles Knight say, "Play them drums, Marshall." So I started loosening up a little. Cause my mama was sitting in the front. My friend was sitting on the left. My friend was sitting on the right and scared me to death. So Bubba said, "Play it like you did it for her, so Marshall." So I loosened up a little.